Now, you might also be wondering, well, maybe some people are just happier by nature than others, or some people are happier to be coming in on a weekend and learning stats than others. So, might we want to address that and look at these individual differences? So, you can run a correlation by just moving happiness at time one, happiness at time two over here, and it'll run this correlation matrix for you. As you can see, Pearson's R is 0.885, which is enormously strong with a very, very, very small p-value. So when you're doing a correlation, this Pearson's R is itself a measure of effect size. So you may want to include confidence intervals, which you can specify defaults to 95%. If you want to use something different, like a 99% confidence interval, you can do that as well. And the plot is, again, probably most helpful for quick interpretation. You can see that people that were pretty miserable the first week tended to be pretty miserable the second week. And the people who tended to be pretty happy the first week also tended to be pretty happy the second week.